Hey guys, what's up? As some of you may know, I moved to a new apartment in LA. That's why, unfortunately, I was not able to release a new song in October. And as you know, I was trying to release music like every month. But yeah, because I was moving, I had no time to finish my songs, but I have a lot of demos. And I'm gonna finish them soon and probably release one of the new tracks in November. I'm actually currently building a new studio right here. Let me show you what I have already, guys. That's how it looks like right now. I have Yamaha HS7. I've been working with these monitors for years, so I know how it sounds. I have a Focusrite, just the simple version. It's enough for me. And I have my old laptop right here, but I actually just ordered a new laptop and I'm waiting for this to be delivered very soon. Also, I have this small MIDI keyboard right here, gaming chair as well, and I have this new Xbox One controller for me to play sometimes.
We don't care.
And these headphones right here. I really like the sound quality and I really like to make a final mix in these headphones. And here's the view. Here is the rooftop in my building. I really like the view. Yeah, so I just started building this studio. That's why it's still not great for mixing here. It's okay to make music here, but to mix the sound is just a lot of echo here. That's why I'm gonna order a lot of probably sound panels for my walls right there. Then I'm gonna be able to mix it and work and make music and everything. I also really want to grow this channel. I want it to be more than just my music, and I really want to give some value to you guys. I plan to release a lot of new videos on how to make money as an artist or a music producer, how to start a music career, maybe gonna talk about some production tips, and I just want to share my experience with you because I've been making music my whole life. I have some experience and I know a lot of you guys want to become an artist and just don't know how to start. Hopefully my YouTube channel gonna help you with that as well. I really just realized that life is so crazy. I've been dreaming about being an artist my whole life. I wanted to be able to make money from music, and everything is happening right now. Everything I was dreaming like 10 years ago. That's also so cool because you can achieve everything you want.
Conceive, believe, achieve. Shut the fuck up.
Maybe I'm lucky, but I did a lot of hard work. I've had so many moments where I was like, damn, I'm trying so hard and I just can't achieve what I want. What should I do? Should I give up or just keep going and keep going? And I was always like, no, let me try one more time. I'm gonna send my music to another label. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna release another music. And then I just realized that if you really want something, you just don't give up at all. You just work, work, work. You think like, okay, why it's not working? What I should change, like what I should do? You have to adapt, but you just don't give up. If you really, truly want to be an artist, it's going to be for your whole life. That's why I decided for myself personally and kind of worked for me. I know that I'm still kind of in the beginning and I have a lot of years ahead of me, but it's also cool to see the results I have right now. So yeah guys, I'm gonna release a lot of different videos and music. And if you like it, just make sure to comment, like the video, and you know what to do. It's gonna help me a lot to grow this channel. And thank you so much.